driving through West Virginia, and I've seldom been thinner. With that chip on my shoulder, and this past year I got so much older. Looking back over my life, spent the most of it tongue-tied.